Okay. I think I'm about ready to move on. Like, start making some recordings. There's this world of sound around us 100% of the time, and it's our choice whether we choose to hear, and maybe selectively, those sounds as, you know, beautiful. I need a stick.
Miss you, dearest Elizabeth.
Take care and Godspeed.
Study hard, dear Victor. Gentle. Nuts.
Deep snobnery. Yeah.
Lofsy. His father. Lofsy. His father.
And his best friend, Clerval.
I shall miss you, dearest Elizabeth.
Take care and Godspeed.
His father. and his best friend, Clerval.
Making music like this unconventionally really pushes me to hear things in ways that I've never heard them before. And this is why I spend these hours, this is why I've spent all this time working on this, because it's a fresh perspective. It's a new perspective, especially when you use strange instruments or sounds that wouldn't normally be considered musical. It's a new perspective.